Ladies and gentlemen, how are you? Welcome to ATA Learning Hub. I'm your teacher, Anna. Do you still remember some of the interview conversation we learned in our business Chinese class video? Today, we will continue to take a look at what Chinese sentence patterns can be used to reply to the interviewer, or as an interviewer, what kind of question you can ask in Chinese. The last time, the role A is still our interviewer, 面试官. The role B is our staff, 员工. Let's start. 如果你被录用了你对未来有什么规划? If you are hired, what plans do you have for the future? So guys, you do some research about this question. If you are a staff, what kind of answer about this kind of questions? Here, staff will be replied as
我希望三年以内可以培养一个有实力的市场团队。
I hope I can establish a strong marketing team within 3 years.
我希望
You can put the number of the years that you wish.
年内可以
How many years could be? After that, you can put the plan or your wish in it.
你觉得跟你的上级沟通的要素是什么?
What do you think is the key to communicating with your superior?
上级
superior
要素
key element
我认为最重要的是要站在对方的角度去想问题保持专业的态度并能充当上级和团队之间的一个沟通桥梁的作用。
我认为最重要的是要站在对方的角度去想问题，保持专业的态度，并能充当上级和团队之间的一个沟通桥梁的作用。
I think the most important thing is put yourself in other person's shoes.
Maintain a professional attitude and act as a bridge between the superior and the team.
站在对方的角度
Put yourself in other person's shoes.
Now will come a very important question.
Let's get a look.
好的，最后一个问题，你对你的薪水和福利待遇有什么要求呢？
好的，最后一个问题，你对你的薪水和福利待遇有什么要求呢?
Okay, now for the last question. What are your thoughts about your salary and benefits?
薪水
salary
福利待遇
benefit package
要求
requirements.
This question is very important for everyone. Here we prepare 2 options as a staff you can use. Option 1.
我尊重贵公司的薪酬制度。公司也会根据我的表现和业绩给我相应的报酬。
我尊重公司的薪酬制度，我相信公司也会根据我的表现和业绩给我相应的报酬。
I respect the pay system of your company, and I believe that the company will pay me correspondingly based on my performance.
Option 2.
我希望我的薪酬是
Which amount?
每月
Per month
一年有
Numbers
天的休假我希望我的薪酬是每月一年有天的休假
I wish my salary per month and how many days of my vacations in a year?
休假
vacation. So guys, according to your personality, you are standing by option 1 or you will choose the option 2.
I think both of them are all fine. The most important key is you be honest and let your superior or let your interviewer to feel sincerity.
今天就到这儿吧。 谢谢你过来应聘。今天就到这儿吧。谢谢你过来应聘。
That's all for today. Thank you for your coming.
如果你被录用了，人事部会在两周内通知你。如果你被录用了，人事部会在两周内通知你。
If you are hired, the HR department will inform you within 2 weeks.
人事部
HR department. I prepared 6 useful sentences in case my students need some extra ideas for them interview. Let's take a look. Number 1.
我很愿意为贵公司效力，很希望有机会能到贵公司工作。
我很愿意为贵公司效力，很希望有机会能到贵公司工作。
I'm willing to serve the company and hope to have a chance work in this company.
Number 2.
我有丰富的工作经验，我会将我的经验用在这份工作上。
我有丰富的工作经验，我会将我的经验用在我的工作上。
I have rich working experience, and I will apply it to this job.
Number 3.
我虽然没有工作经验，但是实习经历使我对职场的生活有了一些了解。
我虽然没有工作经验，但是实习经历使我对职场生活有一些了解。
虽然
although
实习
internship although I have no work experience, but the internship experience has given me some understanding of working life. This kind of question is prepared for the student they just graduate. That's why if you don't have much working experience, you can try to use this sentence to help you out.
Number 4. 我觉得我的个人目标、商业理念和公司的目标基本一致。
我觉得我的个人目标、商业理念和公司的目标基本一致。
I think that my personal goal and business idea is nearly the same as the company's goal.
个人目标
personal goals
商业理念
business ideas.
Number 5.
我很有责任心，每次安排给我的工作，老板和同事都会很放心。
我很有责任心，每次安排给我的工作，老板和同事都会很放心。
I'm very responsible. Whenever I have been assigned to complete a certain task, my boss and colleagues will feel relieved.
责任心
Sense of responsibility.
Number 6.
我思维活跃，富有创造力，而且对市场变化反应灵敏。
我思维活跃，富有创造力，而且对市场变化反应灵敏。
I'm active and have wild creativity.
创造力
creativity. Okay, this is 6 useful sentences you may use in your interview. And that's all the content of our business Chinese class today. I hope these 2 videos, this is the part 1, be helpful to your interview and applications.
Comment below if you need some help.
See you in the next video. Bye.